creative friends. My name is Joey Balestrieri. Welcome to my channel. And yay, my Potomac Beads treasure box has arrived just now. I am so excited. It comes in this beautiful little box. I know it's a little bit close to the camera, but it is a little magnetic box. And every month when I get one, I make a label for mine and I kind of work. I'm constantly organizing my storage for my beads and jewelry making supplies. So this is a fabulous little box just to start off with. And then look at this amazing collection of beads. Now, at first glance, this might seem like a bit of a mishmash and not very cohesive, but the name of this month's box is Aloha Paradise. And if you have traveled or know your geography, this box will not only make sense, but be breathtaking. So this inspiration comes from the vivid colors and textures found in the Hawaiian volcanic landscapes in this month's treasure box. And then it goes on to say what it includes and discusses a cool rainy blue gemstone, the warm palette, the volcanic grays and blacks, and it's on a backdrop of vibrant bouquet. So one of my favorite places in the world are the Hawaiian Islands, and my few trips there have been amazing, particularly the Big Island of Hawaii. All in the same day, you can climb a mountain, you can walk around volcanic ash and rock, you can visit a tropical rainforest, and you can go to the beach, and not just the beach, a black sand beach, a green sand beach, and a pink sand beach. It is really amazing. So that being said, when you look at the colors in this month's box, it is really stunning because I live in a tropical climate. I live in Florida and we have hibiscus and we have a lot of flowering trees and they are beautiful, but I felt like I'd never seen tropical flowers or vibrant colors until I went to the islands of Hawaii. So like this strand here with these large orange glass petals and the reds and the yellows, it really does bring me back to my travels. So let's dive right into this box now that I've kind of set it up. We have this little ingredient list, which I will just set it aside and kind of go item by item. So the first thing, which is really unique and amazing, are these little 10 millimeter Czech glass cabochons. Look how gorgeous they are. They're just like this little flat on one side, little dome on the other side in this absolutely gorgeous, lustrous color. I love that. Well, they didn't stop there. I looked at that and thought, oh, I'm gonna need to do some bezeling. I'm gonna have to get my needle and thread out. Sometimes I don't feel like doing that. You don't have to. Look what came in the box. One for each of these. This is from their Athena Cast line, which is such a great alternative if you are missing Tierra Cast. Since they've closed their doors, I personally was looking for some alternatives, and the Athena Cast is amazing. It is such a high quality. And these are the actual settings that fit the cabochons, and something really cool in this month's box, not only this, but every month they almost every month they try to give us some kind of a little tool or something that's not beads for our work and our work tables and desks. And what we got this month is a little tube of E6000 glue. I love that so much. This is one of my favorite glues. It is so awesome. It will bond anything. You have to be patient for 20 to 30 minutes before you can really handle things and then let it dry overnight before you wear it. But anything you want to adhere in your jewelry making, you can pretty much do that with E6000 glue. So look how cool that is. We are set up for success. I'm so thrilled about getting a little tube of glue. And then up next are some Czech glass faceted rounds, and these are in this most amazing chartreuse color. It is absolutely gorgeous. I love this. I am not a huge green lover, but this is so tropical, and because as you might know, if you know me at all, I have already designed my first two projects with this box, and this is making its way into both of them. It is such a beautiful, vibrant color, and just like brightens up anything, just adds a pop of life and color to anything. So there's quite a few there to work with. And then one of my favorite things in the universe are my little check glass flowers. And we got three in this beautiful, like orange sickle color. They are just gorgeous. These are fabulous to do so many things with. You can actually create button closures with these flowers. You can string them back to back. My favorite thing to do with them is to have like things coming out of the middle and create like little drops or dangles for my jewelry with it. And I think that's what's going to happen to these. And then, you know, you can always count on Potomac beads to have unique, unusual, never seen before beads in their boxes. And these are check glass and they are a triangle bead. It is so cool. It's not an actual triangle. It looks a little bit like a tooth, which is so, this is so Hawaiian Islands. If you, like I say, if you know anything about Hawaii, even the colors in this, they do a lot of the carved things out of bone and wood and things from the island. And in the souvenir shops, these are a lot of the colors that you see in things to bring back. And it's just such a cool bead. I just love it. And then these are the little Bibo beads. And I have to say, I'm going to just pull in my little tester that I did here. I have to say, when I saw this little Bibo bead in this opaque gray, I thought, well, I don't really get it, but look how great that looks. It's a two-hole bead, and it almost has a slight peanut shape to it. And I always want to say Bibo because my Italian language brain, but this little Bibo bead in this gray looks awesome with the other things in the box, including that green. And at first, when I looked at it, I didn't get it, but it is really gorgeous. And so it's just a little two-hole bead, and these are coming up as well. I love these round duos too. So up next is another favorite. This is probably at least one of my favorite things in the box. I have a few. This is a Czech glass disc bead, and each bead is its own little piece of art. I don't know if you can see through, but the veining and the striations in the glass vary from bead to bead, and they are just gorgeous. I love coin or disc beads. They are just fabulous. The drill hole goes right up the middle, and it is just absolutely lovely. These will be making their way into my projects as well. And so again, the tropical shades of the chartreuse and the varying greens and the bright yellow and oranges and turquoises, and this is so very Hawaiian Islands. It's just, and if you look at any of the prints of the fabric, I have an interior design background, and so my last couple of trips there, I made sure to bring back yardage of the Hawaiian print fabrics, because for Florida patio design, they are just fabulous. And these colors are just always in the Hawaiian printed fabrics with all the tropical flowers. So it just makes me so happy. And then we got these gorgeous two-hole Czech glass square beads. These are very, very big babies. I love these guys. I am a fan of two-hole beads. There are so many fabulous design possibilities with these. You can even, like I recently did a video where I created a faux bolo style necklace where you have like the two strands coming down, and that would be great for that. They are so cool. I just love these beads. I don't have anything like that in my stash. And then this is really cool. These are Czech glass swirl squares. And these are so cool. I do have some of these in my stash already. And if you've noticed my ring as I was unboxing, this was one of my videos from like months and months ago, just a really simple little ring. These are perfect for that because they have the flat side. They were really easy to turn into a ring. I can link this video below if you're interested. And this is just like such a beautiful, beautiful color. You can kind of see the wash in there. It's table cut this way, you know, on both sides. So beautiful. I love, love, love that. And we got a huge quantity of those. And then up next is a gemstone round in 4mm. So this is a magnesite turquoise bead, and it is just amazing. I realize it's small, it's only a 4mm bead, but it feels so good, and it has such a cool finish on it. I really, really love this bead, and I can already tell you this will be making its way into at least one of my designs. We had like a cute little strand of it. I don't know how many pieces. It doesn't really say on the list, but it is enough quantity to work its way into my project. And then these are so cool. These are Czech twisted rondelle beads. So they're very dark, but can you see how they do have like a little twist in that rondelle shape, like a little bit of texturing all the way around? What a cool bead. And rondelle beads are so amazing. These are great as spacers, but there is a nice long strand. If you wanted to actually just do a bracelet in these, you know, either stringing or make simple loop beaded chain, there is enough here to do a really great project with that. And then I have to jump to these. These are Czech glass petal beads. I absolutely love this bead. It's got its little like concave side here and convex here, just like a petal, and it has a little bit of an AB. In fact, let's cut this strand open because I already have an idea with this, and I even love that it is strung with some cylinder type beads. These are so useful. I love cylinder beads too, but let's take these off and I'm gonna just try something just with the cord that they were strung on. They are the cool, they feel so good in your hand. Most of the time when I'm doing an unboxing, I wish that feel of vision existed so that you could kind of feel what I'm feeling. These are so cool. I'm just gonna kind of see how these fit together. If you wanted to either use wire or thread and needle and make a little flower, not a little flower, actually a focal point statement flower. Oh yes. And they, oh wow, look at that, you guys. They are gorgeous. They are gorgeous. And so honestly, this could be, you don't even have to go all the way around as the way these are hanging. Look at that. You could make a gorgeous centerpiece pendant for a necklace, but there is 5 petals. So if you want to make a gorgeous flower design, oh my, I think I need a big flower for a bracelet. That is absolutely stunning. What a fabulous bead. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Potomac Beads. You are amazing. I love those. That sparks so much creativity, and these are really useful too, these little tube beads that were strung along with it. I love those. And then, you know, I miss the seed beads, but every month Potomac Beads tries to put some seed beads in the treasure box. And this month we got these cool aluminum silver 8-0 seed beads, and they are Miyuki, are very high quality and uniform because they're Miyuki seed beads, and they are so cool. It's another thing, like I wish you could feel them because they're just it's just really a beautiful, beautiful seed bead. A really, really pretty color of silver too. So I didn't want to miss that. And then up next are the Czech glass flower beads, and these are gorgeous. These actually represent the volcanic rocks perfectly in this color and with this Picasso wash over them. Just absolutely beautiful. And they're also, by the way, the color of a black sand beach on the Big Island of Hawaii. The black sand beaches are created because of the volcanoes, and I have seen that in person and walked in that sand, and it is so cool. It's a little bit disconcerting at first because, you know, it's like the total opposite of what we think of the beach, but then you're just amazed at where you are and what you're looking at. And these, the color of these, and even the little shape, it is a flower. It's like, you know, can be flowers or Hawaii, but just for me, as the metaphor of the Hawaiian islands and the inspiration here, this is absolutely perfect. And then I love this little mix. This was a little flower and heart mix. It's called a check glass flower bead mix, but there's a lot of hearts in it, but there's also a couple of other cool shapes in the same glass. So can you see, like, looks like there's, I don't know if these are the same, if they're a little bit organic, but there's those, and then they match perfectly with the little hearts. And this is that glass that each one has its own little color story happening. They're just so beautiful. I love this color. And again, the colors here are just so indicative of the Hawaiian Islands. And then there is these cool check glass dagger beads. And these are in a matte green, but they feel very like between satin and frosted. They're just gorgeous. And I don't know how well the camera is showing, but there is, the way the light hits this little dagger, you get a little flash from it. It's not exactly mermaid glass, but it is a really, really beautiful dagger bead. And it's a little bit larger millimeter size than I keep seeing dagger beads in. So that is really cool. And then they put in some 4 millimeter crystal bicones for us in this beautiful golden honey color. Absolutely wonderful. If you're a bead weaver, you cannot live without these, but they add a lot of sparkle even as a spacer bead in other designs. And then I already gave you a little peek of these round duos. These are so awesome. And as I said, they just line up perfectly with those Bibo beads. And this is one of the things I love about my subscription boxes, is that if I were ordering 2 whole beads, I would probably never order this opaque gray to go with this. I think this is called the white lila green. What is it? The white teal luster. Sorry, white teal luster. I would not put those. I would not have ordered those together. But I looked at them and I strung them together, and as you see, it's stunning. Very neutralized green and gray. And so on the backdrop of more vivid colors, that's amazing. It's a beautiful color combination. You knocked it out of the park, Potomac Beads, you really did. And then I actually brought this little Hawaiian shirt, little trinket dish, back from the Big Island of Hawaii on one of my trips. And so I thought it would be really cute to have it out here. But I put the little oval jump rings that came in this month's box in this little dish. And these are also from the Athena cast line. And they are just wonderful. Oval jump rings are amazing in design because for certain things that you want to connect, your dangles or charms just really hang nicely because of the oval shape. And then this is something else that I love. They put a little spool, 5 meters of size 6, in their gold tan dragon thread. And I just love this. I recently posted a video where I use this, and it's one of my favorite threads for bead weaving, for making tassels, for making rings, for, you know, any of my little bead weaving projects. I love to do beaded beads, and this is wonderful for that. And they have an amazing color. This is my favorite color that they make. So I was super excited to get a little quantity of that in this month's box. And let's see, did I miss anything? I don't think I did. So we got the E6000 glue this time, and we got the little Dragon Thread. They just did a great job. So if you are interested in receiving the Potomac Beads treasure box every month, I will put a link for you in the description box under this video. And if you're not interested in another subscription box, I highly encourage you to use my link and go onto the website and shop the website. It is amazing what they have. It's well organized. There is a section just for seed beads, a section for two-hole and multi-hole beads, a section for crystals, a section for the pearls that they make. The Potomac pearls are unmatched. They are so fabulous in quality and in color, availability and sizes. You can get all these different sizes in the same color for your designs. So again, I'll leave a link to the treasure box. And they also have another subscription box called the Kit Edition. If you're a person that likes to have kits where things are already planned out and all the ingredients are right there and you do the making, their Kit Edition is also wonderful. So I'll put links for those things in the description box for your convenience. And I hope you have subscribed to my channel and given my little videos a thumbs up and hit the bell notification, because I always come back with a project when I've done an unboxing. So it's kind of fun to get ideas of what someone else would do with the beads. It's really amazing because you can give the same beads to 10 jewelry designers and you will come out with 10 completely different viewpoints on those beads and projects with those beads. And it's really amazing and it really sparks creativity. So I will be back with a video or two. I never know until I start designing. And I thank you so much for watching and choosing my video today. I hope everyone's having a great summer and you're all safe and well and having fun on your beading mats. Ciao, jewelry making friends. See you in the next video.